This current National Biodiversity Assessment 2018 that is coming out right now is a third NBA in South Africa.
NBA is a tool in which we're able to tell the nation this is the status of our species, this is the status of our ecosystems. It also includes how people are benefiting from our biodiversity.
If you know the state, you know how to go forward, you know how to protect it and conserve it.
My name is Maphale Matlala. I'm a candidate scientist and my work is primarily focused on ecosystem classification, mapping and assessment. My role in the NBA was focused on assessing ecosystem threat status. The whole aim is just to minimize the rate of species extinction and ecosystem collapse and also promote sustainable use of natural resources.
I'm Davidine van der Kolff. I'm a red list scientist. I coordinate the animal red list of South Africa, so I work with the experts to assist them to assess species status. In the NBA, I was the coordinator of all the species data, and then something that sort of developed over time, I got involved with the Inland Aquatic Technical Report, and I was the lead author for the species section there.
So I'm Stephanie van der Merwe, and I was involved in the Sub-Antarctic Report on the terrestrial ecology side of the NBA. This is the first time that the NBA is including the subantarctic because it's also our territory.
My name is Loiso Dunga. I'm a master's student at UCT and I'm mapping South African kelp forest ecosystems. So I joined SANBI in the year 2016 and I joined them as a research assistant. I knew completely nothing about anything that is related to the marine space, actually. When I joined the organization, I always knew if I can contribute into this massive work in any way, I would be honored. So the first time I went on a snorkeling trip and then I encountered the kelp forest, I was blown away. I could see these trees the same way I understand trees when I grew up, but they are submerged completely. That moment was a life-changing moment for me. And then from there on, I realized that whatever I have to do to contribute to the National Biodiversity Assessment has to be around that.
I knew about the NBA when I started at SANBI in 2014 as an intern. So I was aware that this is a big product that SANBI produces, and it was sort of exciting to be able to contribute to it. It's been amazing to be part of the NBA because it wasn't just SANBI, it's a collaborative project.
So to actually look, take something this big and include people like me, young people, at the end of the day, whatever is decided about the biodiversity of South Africa, in the next 50 years, it's going to be sitting on our conscience. The young people are going to assume the roles of the lead scientists at this stage.
I hope that everybody, not just scientists, realizes how unique our biodiversity is and how special South Africa is. We all need to play our part in conserving it and understanding why it's so important to us.